So I'm gonna do an apartment tour today. This is my dining room. This is my front door, Madison. This is my living room. I love that picture. It's like probably my favorite picture ever. It's really detailed too. But it matches my like color theme I'm going for. You have the black and white gray color theme. My TV, nothing great, don't got a flat screen. I got these candles, I think, at Mark's. It was during Christmas time. They're actually a Christmas candle. They're supposed to be like a bulb or something that you hang on a tree. I don't know. But it really matched my like color theme that I like. But I believe I got this candle at, I don't even know where I got that candle at. I think maybe a garage sale or something. And over here is my lamp. My lighting. I'm obsessed with candles. I feel like candles should be used as decorations if you have nothing else to replace it. I don't know. But I love candles. These pillows that go with my couch I got at Kohl's. They're really, really heavy because there's a lot of beading. But I love these pillows. I just bought this couch literally this week. And I don't know if everyone has one, but I think it's Big Lots. I don't know if they're in every state. I don't know if it's just in Ohio. But I got this couch with such a good deal. It is like my favorite couch I've ever had. And I've had a lot of couches. I've had like a lot of couches in my whole life. I'm only 21, but I've had two apartments. I got my first apartment when I was 18, and I had a ugly couch, and then I got this couch, and my best friend's home. I just saw her pull in. I had to wave to her. This is my balcony. That is Heather in her right car. I can't see her in the video. I can't see her, but I parked my car underneath the tree. You can't see it either. But Madison, we keep this zebra pillow over here because Madison will get into the cords, and I don't know, it just, she hasn't gotten to them since we put the pillow there, so it's working. Show you my kitchen, Madison's toy. My kitchen isn't anything great, like sink. I got flowers the other day, but they're dying. They're like turning an ugly brown color. I got lots of cabinets, like enough for an apartment by myself in Madison. I use this cabinet for like all my couponing. I coupon a lot. I don't know if you can see it. It shows better if I'm back. I got lots of hair color down there. Got at least 23 boxes of hair color. This cabinets go really far back, but you can't see how far back they go. Madison. Come on, babies. You want to show them your room? Okay. This is the hallway. It's a two-bedroom, two-bathroom. I'm on the third floor. This is Madison's room. The queen. I love that. I picked this up at an auction, and I just kind of, like, decorated it, like, her books. And almost all those boxes are full of bows because Madison has a lot of bows. I get her a ton of bows, but That's that. Up top, we have the ABCs just for, like, decoration up there, because every room has this air vent thing that it's like a drop-off to the ceiling. I don't know. But my aunt made these. I love them. They go with, like, the bedspread she has in her bed. And then I painted this when I was a senior. I think I did pretty good. I'm a wildflower. I painted that when I was a senior in high school. And it's Madison's changing table. Her bed. It's a mess because she was just sleeping right before I made this video. But I'll show you her closet. Yeah. It is overwhelming with how many clothes she has, but I feel that I buy her so much stuff because I'm a single mom, and I feel that her father doesn't buy her anything. He don't even have his own place, let alone like his own bedroom. He lives with his parents, but I feel like I have to buy her stuff, lots more stuff than what a regular mom would buy, because of that reason. I saw these and I had to get them because I thought they were the cutest things ever. They were like the littlest soccer shoes I've ever seen. This is Madison's room then, with her getting all her toys out. And bathroom number one. This is like the only bathroom we use. I'll get myself out of the video. I don't look very cute today. But my shower curtain, Madison's crying and I don't know why. Madison, come here. This is my room, my dresser, my bed. I just got this bed set. I'll try and show you there. You can see it kind of. It is, like, gold and white dots, but it goes, like, the more you go up towards the top, the least, like, the less there are dots. But got that at Kohl's, like, a week ago. And my window. This is my glasses. I got a lot of glasses. This isn't even, like, a quarter of what I have. And right in here is my other bathroom. Like I said, I don't use this much other than like in the middle of the night. My scale. Well, put my blankets down there. My closet, it's a mess too. I have a ton of stuff too. But not as much as Madison. Madison, why are you crying? Is your toy stuck? Oh, you want these. Here you go. You want your toys? We keep all her toys in here just to keep them out of the floor. But this is my apartment. Like I said, it's not that great. I'm only 21. I just turned 21. But for a 21-year-old single mom, I feel like it works for now. But yep, that's it.